Tim Ross here. Glad you could join us for what promises to be another exciting event here at the WWE. There's the bell. Let's see if this one lives up to the hype. The Brahma Bull now has control of the laser-guided rockets. Now has the Annihilator. Stacy Keebler blasting projectiles in all directions. Chris Benoit scattering shots in all directions. A highly effective ram maneuver pulled off there by Kane. A huge collision caused there by the People's Champion. Chris Benoit has the laser-guided rockets. Stacy Keebler now has control of the Annihilator. Kane blasts away. The People's Champion just picked up the laser-guided rockets. Stacy Keebler just picked up the Twisty Rockets. Kane now has the laser-guided rockets. Kane just snatched the laser-guided rockets. Stacy Keebler just snatched the Annihilator. Kane just grabbed the laser-guided rockets. Stacy Keebler has the laser-guided rockets. Chris Benoit now has the laser-guided rockets. Stacy Keebler blasting projectiles in all directions. Kane scattering shots in all directions. velocity. Stacy Keebler just snatched the laser-guided rockets. Well, that's about it for today. This is Jim Ross saying goodbye.